Now I've totally forgotten.
No. Okay, so just churn and box. That's it.
Awesome, Shannon.
Didn't that feel better? Yes. Very good.
Okay, let me see you do that again.
So turn and letting the lower body go as well. Yeah. Turn and box. So number one, just go turn that way, including hips, because we want the entire body to just naturally go back, you know? There, ooh.